Same as it always was, isn't it? The mind just keeps sending you back again. It's interesting how you can find comfort in any familiar situation, even a familiar nightmare. Wake up. It's time for the real nightmare to begin.
Assistance. Security alert. Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately.
Thank you.
knows how it found its way out here, but you should consider it a blessing. You have no idea how much you're going to need it. Things have gotten pretty ugly here. I wish we could continue this pleasant conversation, but you better keep moving. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure.
Are you picking this up?
Good. First, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dr. Romero, and like you, I'm stuck in this hellhole. Complications, and as a result, we're cut off. It's just you and I here, all alone, in a manner of speaking. Good news is, I've heard that they're sending him. God damn it, I'm losing you. Look, I'll explain everything when you get to me. I'm unlocking the elevator doors for you. Just keep advancing.
Hope Hospital. We are taking great care to ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait.
Ah, there you are. I'm seeing you on the camera. I only have limited access to the security channels around here, but I'll do my best to keep track of where you are. Hold on, let me get those doors open. Alright, keep moving ahead.
You are now entering the radiology department. All cell phones and electronic devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
Maybe I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Never Lose Hope Hospital does not allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and...
You're still alive. I thought you died or something. I lost track of you for like 30 minutes. No idea what happened, but I'm glad you're back. I know you can see her. She wants something from you. Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think. Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine. Go check it out.
Security gate opening. Please stand clear. Entering the surgery department. If you require any assistance, please contact a nurse at the nearest nursing station for more information. We would like to take a minute of your time to notify you. There is something behind you. Access to private rooms of patients in this section is prohibited without proper authorization. Please contact the main desk for details and booking arrangements.
You seem like you know your way around here.
mind taking point? Don't worry, we'll cover you. Jesus. What the hell happened here? That's what we need to find out.
Did you hear that?
Hang on to that flare.
What the hell?
And what happened?
Patience, zombies come out.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you for participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
This area. Have you heard the good news? Help has arrived. There is a helicopter patrolling the area outside this hospital as we speak. The only problem is, my transmitter is being blocked by radio equipment inside the hospital. I'm not in the position to contact them by light signal either. Let me think for a second. Oh, you've been through the surgery area, correct? Then you're really close to the radio room. Get there and shut off that equipment. Then we'll be able to contact them and we can get the fuck out of here.
Station, and they will be happy to help you along your way.
find you right here. No idea how you got here before us, but damn, you're fast. Anyway, we should keep moving.
Alpha Squad, this is Chopper. Do you copy?
Holy shit, yes, this is Alpha Squad. We read you loud and clear. We have one MIA, one civilian, a boarding mission. Requesting evac stat.
Roger that, Alpha. Rendezvous with me at the evac point ASAP. Chopper out.
Alright, girls. We are busting the mission. Let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
You didn't find Johnson on the way, did you? Would he kill them to kill those
people? Shit.
Did you say something?
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Zombies! If you can call them like that!
sudden headache. My vision's kind of blurred. Alright, hold on. We're almost out of here anyway. Alright, looks like another door we have to blow. Let some firepower do the trick. Lead the way.
We need to get this gate open. I'll stay here with him. You two go find the controls.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, let's all split up. You guys go look for the gate switch. This is total bullshit.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Hey, thanks, nice lady. Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What's going on?
What are you doing? You could have talked him down. It's this place. Obviously, the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. Zombies! Lots of them! They're behind us! Take two of these and call me in the morning.
Down.
Well, that sucks. I guess this is it for me. This mission went to hell real fast.
Restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately.
Yes, good. Easy.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of the power, I'd be close to a full assumption. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises for you. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy!
I am going to kick you.
How'd you like that? Hell, even my head hurts a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge for a bit and I'll make it. Hey, watch it. We're going to grab it. What the hell are you doing? The support beams are all that's holding the core up in the air! I'm not going to let you keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. Into your own head. Bon voyage. Oh, that can't be. She can't be here. Stop it. I can't even imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls.
I
Good night. This can't be. You just don't get it, do you?
I think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here.
It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. What makes you think you will?
Yeah, okay, just go ahead and break my shit. And you wonder why you don't need friends.
Once she's done with you,
you're finished. She'll tear you up just like everyone else.
Stop it, I'm serious.
If you shut down the core, she'll be able to come here.
You won't be able to stop her. I want to see if she saves you from this one.
Understand? It was an accident.
Well, she can't help you now.
You're too close to the core. Just give up. Wow. You have no idea what you're doing to yourself.
Still operative. I guess I won.
Oh shit! Emily. Emily, my love. It worked. You're back. I'm sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to...
No! No!